Yo, what's up guys, John Boogle here, and today we got the Korea in-depth guide. So what you want to do is make sure you have Dark Tanyan and Dark Tanyan in the lineup. Make sure you bring all the power-ups, otherwise you're not going to beat this level at all. As soon as you start, chill, turn off CPU, turn off sniper right away, make sure the doge is close to the base, get ready to start stacking. Now this is important, make sure you send out every unit in order of your lineup. If you send it out wrong, you're gonna fail. This level is that difficult, you have to send out all the units in order, then finish it off with either Dark Tanyan or Dark Tanyan. By the way, if you finish it off with Dark Tanyan, you're racist. So make sure you pick Dark Tanyan as the finish. Now it's crucial you keep the doji. You want to keep him alive so you can get your stack up and send out all of the units in order. Once again, you're gonna need all the power-ups. If you don't have all the power-ups, you're gonna have to get them all. I'm sorry. And you need this exact same lineup. Make sure you copy the lineup and go in the stage. Just copy the lineup from the start of the video. Don't even watch this video. Just copy the lineup and go into the level. But this is an in-depth guide just in case people are struggling. So make sure you watch through and listen through because we're going to go super in-depth. Oh my god, here we go. We got enough cash. Here we go. Send out D'Artagnan. Look at him go. He's going to beat the level. We're finally going to beat Korea. And this is finally going to be over. That's it, guys. Drop a like, subscribe if you're new. This is an in-depth guide from Korea. And yeah, it's been John Boogle and see ya. We'll be right back.